cold has a way of slowing things down. It slows the roads, slows the people, right down to the blood in our veins. Maybe they put Valentine's Day in February because of the cold, to give us something to get the heart beating, something to bring us together and spread the warmth. Yeah, it's meant to sell chocolates and greeting cards, sure, but it's cold, the roads are slow, everything's closed except this pub, and all one can do is think. It's foolish to plan a wedding for Valentine's Day weekend, yet good to be foolish with loved ones, all together and focused in the moment.
So imagine if you was in a theater and your wife-to-be was to see everything that you did before.
Man, it's a lot of stuff that I wouldn't want her to see.
Did you tell her everything?
I've told her what she's asked. She didn't do too much time.
Smart man.
Yeah, I think she gets that too. I honestly think she doesn't want to know everything.
Because you want to say a lot of things, but you want to keep the harmony at home. So you got to pick your battles.
Like, I think it's important for me to know trauma. Mm-hmm. You know, any trauma that she's been through.
You're bringing her background and your background. And they have to be equally yoked.
Sex versus making love in a marriage. Like, how does that, like, I'm trying to understand, how do you wake up to the same woman every day?
I said, we need to hear from y'all, I ain't got them dumb answers. it's still honeymoon on this side.
Life is different. So I'm just gonna say, learn those love languages, man. And at the end of the day, man, keep it spicy, because when you say sex versus, you know, making love versus having sex, I think it's a combination of both.
The meshing or the intermingling of the two is when you literally get to talking about what you like, what you don't like. Sex is the quickies. Love is the pace. It's a helicopter. It's helicopter versus plane takeoff. 740.
So you gotta keep it fun, you know what I mean? So that sparks up a whole nother type of sexual type of thing too.
It's not just sex. Yeah. And love is two different things, but when you put them together, yeah. It's passion.
So you create the spark. You are married. The Corinthian text says that the bed is undefiled, which indicates both people are in agreement with each other to the concept of which they are dealing with. So if we gonna work the car, work the car.
So if she doesn't want to have sex tonight, right? And you went through the whole day and you did everything perfect and you're like, I wanted to have sex tonight. How do you remain patient enough to be like, you know, we'll get them on the next round?
Take a cold shower. There's no way around it, that's what you gotta do.
Yeah, that's one option. You can take a cold shower, but again, you gotta understand, when you're with someone, you gotta have patience.
Watching my night flash on the big screen, then my wife spazzed when they replayed some of my past. She saw the different women I had, spilled a cup of soda all on my lap. She slapped me and then walked out. Then I woke up from the dream as I gasped. I guess this is one of my fears. I'm scared if my wife fears about the girl that did in my past.
She will up and leave me like a nightmare.
This disgust comes distrust, and with distrust comes distance. I got just one, but I can't let the devil use my past life against us. I sit her down to give her the truth, stuttering just like a nervous fool. Will she call me a perverted dude, wondering if my conversion's true? No. She can see that it's embarrassing to share these things like an angel with a pair of wings. She said, baby, I am here and sing.
What do you say? Don't worry, I'm willing to wait. I'll show you the way. It's okay. Been needing you more every day. So don't be afraid. Let's raise the stakes. And let's try to get out our own way. I'm going your pace and get away. First thing, let's fill up the space. Get rid of.
Get my undivided, hearts collided, I'm decided. So excited, open-minded, God provided. Soul searching, close my eyes and prayer got it. It was written, 20 bridges, there ain't no dividing. Oh, lately, I've been feeling kinda different. Searching for the thing that's missing. Can't believe that I made it this far, this long apart. Needed you right from the start. Ooh, it's far from perfect. Yeah, this love's a circus. Man, it's crazy, it ain't easy, but it's worth it. Yeah, don't do what it takes. What do you say? Don't worry, I'm willing to wait. I'll show you the way. It's okay, needing you more every day. So don't be afraid, let's resist it. And let's try to get
it. We ain't got no time, right?
I'm going to bathe and get a
down for a minute
first
anyway.
Let's fill up the space. Hey,
I think about you all the time. I travel all around the world, but I'm better when I'm with you all by my side. A girl, can we go the distance? Yeah, girl, we going on a mission. The Lord say I need to raise the stakes. Girl, I promise I'm gonna make God break. Now, baby girl, just listen, cause the world dealing with some issues. So maybe we can just chill. No need to go. We can just go slow. On your back. We can just go slow. On your spouse.
It's far from perfect. Yeah, this love's a circus. And it's crazy, it ain't easy, but it's worth every bit of it. I do what it takes.
What do you say?
And get rid of the distance.
Hey, bro. Tonight's the night, bro. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, man.
All right, bro. I'm just doing my best man duties, making sure you're ready.
Hey, appreciate you, bro. Love.
All right, cool, bro.